Gukesh drew with Adhiban to finish his GibChess campaign at 6.5. He joins us in our studio to talk about his experience. Gukesh, you drew with Adhiban today. Your thoughts on your game?
He played a line where I was not 100% sure of whether my position was better or not, but it looked clearly better for me. I was little upset that I couldn't find anything better than what I played. So, yeah, it was a dull draw, I think.
So you felt you missed some chances?
Yeah, I think so, but it was not clear. Adhiban sir said that this position was equal only, but I somehow feel that it should be better. I don't know how.
Right, I'm sure when you analyze, you'll figure that out. You finished on 6.5. It's a great performance so far. Are you happy with it?
Yes, I'm happy with it, yes. Except the two losses. The other games were nice.
Nice. And what are your plans, upcoming tournaments?
Next, I'll take a break for 2 weeks. And next, I think I'm going to play Aeroflot A. So, yeah, I look forward to it.
Did you have a good time here in Gibraltar, your first time here?
Yes.
What is it that you enjoyed about it?
Everything.
That's nice to hear. Now, Gukesh, Karthi, who's playing against Maxime today, he is from the same school as you, I believe.
Yes, Velamal Vidyalaya in Chennai.
And do you interact a lot over chess as well? It's where even Pragnananda studies.
Pragnananda, Vaishali and Aravindana also studies there only, so. We don't interact a lot. I don't go to school anyway. I only go for exams. So.
So you spend most of your time with chess?
Yeah. Most of the time, yes.
And are you following Karthi's game? Are you rooting for him today?
Now I went to watch, but I couldn't see his game. After this interview, maybe I'll go and see.
All right, we let you go and congratulations on a great tournament.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.